I don't think the WWE Universe or Roman Reigns could have been any more excited to see you two tonight. And I think I'm excited. I speak for the entire WWE Universe saying, what up, Boos?
Hey, first off, Happy New Year's. You happy know what New I'm saying? Year. And first off, it's good to see you too, Boos.
Hey, but we had to come back, man. We missed the WWE Universe just as much as they missed the Usos. And a big night for us, man. Got to come out and help our cuz once again. I love it. Yeah. We here now. We was away. Got things right. Got on track.
You know what I'm saying? We was at home. We saw them dumping dog food on a big cuz. It's like, oh, no. This ain't going to happen again. We got you, Us.
And what to do? We here. We here.
Don't they sound like guys who haven't been working? Excited, high energy. Man, yeah. It feels like it's been a long time, you know what I mean? Since I was 3 or 4, remember when I flipped you off when we were little? Yeah. I didn't think they knew what that meant. I was like, man, there's no way they know what this means. And I was like, boom, I hit him with the bird, and then he told on me.
He told him
and I got whooped. I got whooped that day. But ever since, we've been like brothers. We're second cousins, but we've been like brothers ever since. The road is tough. The road is tough out here. And when you're so used to having a certain security blanket of, you know, having your family on the road, it can be tricky when you don't have them. I mean, with the split, with you guys going away, with Truth being on the other side, right. I felt like I've been alone, but it felt really good to see you guys here. Not only, you know, backstage, everything, man. So, you know, it's been exciting, but get ready for work.
Let's go. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
we ready. Hey, we ready. Workhorses are right here. Hey, we ready.
Usos 2020. Roman Reigns 2020. We out.
Love your dogs, sir.
Oh, love you too,
me too.
Me too, man.
Me too, man.
Let's go parlay.